From Texas to Arkansas through Tennessee and back to Mississippi, the Rebel road trip has covered some battleground areas for Ole Miss athletics, but tonight they touched down in their professed home base.
On the bread and butter, this is where we've done really well recruiting.
Yeah, that none other than Callaway standout future Rebel Breland speaks. No golden egg, no problem. Sort of. Rabid Ole Miss fans still flocked in mass at the Mississippi Sports Hall of Fame and Museum tonight for a State of the Rebel Nation. Athletics Director Ross Bjork making the sales pitch to keep donating. Keep the money coming. Hoops coach Andy Kennedy speaking of a bright future for Ole Miss, even without Marshall Henderson. His quote, "I can start to add water to my scotch." Hugh Freeze, meanwhile, outlining his offensive makeover, scrapping all the old hand signals to keep opponents guessing. But a pressing topic was the status of malign linebacker Denzel Nkemdiche and what, for lack of a better phrase, went wrong.
If you want my candid opinion, I think the kids these days, particularly ones in the world that to which he was in, it is very easy when our ego is fed constantly by such success that he had. I just think, really felt like he was invincible, and the social media that had built that platform for him certainly didn't help him not feel that way, and hope he'll stay humble from this point, because he is blessed, and we'd love to have that kid back with us.